live outside of Hobson. Keep it off the wall, man, sir. The meat in the middle of the sandwich. Everybody makes it through it would appear. Unbelievable. Oh, Jim Rose in trouble. Up in smoke, Cheech and Chong. And all the other smoking race cars out. Going for a window. Hodgson puts the move on Bobby Cotting. Hodgson goes by on the inside. Relegating and Cutting to third. Second. So the white window. Less than a lap to go. Rainey around in turn two, and caution will come out. Mike Crowe barely misses him. Set to lead him down. Green flag as Al Brando with a couple of car lengths on Eddie McQuaid. Third is Jamie Hodgson. We're looking for another top three ride. Jamie Hodgson deep into turn number three. Oh, McQuaid running down. Chris Riendo. This could get going. Riendo with a good run off of turn number two. Down through three and four. White flag flies for Chris Riendo. He's already got a third for tonight. Eddie LaQuire right there, gonna try to make something happen. Jamie Hodgson runs in third. Chris Riendo off of turn number four, he's gonna take the win. Second belongs to Eddie LaQuire, and Jamie Hodgson, Rob Thurston, and Aaron Jett.
Then Bob Cunningham come home in sixth and seventh, Jimmy Rose, and Brian Reedy, Jessica Olman, Paul Sullivan, Justin E.